Step 2. Server connection check. If you're connected via Wi-Fi, make sure that you're close to the router device. Guarantee a better and more stable internet connection. If you're connected via Ethernet cable, make sure that it is well and fully inserted into the network interface card. Check the number of devices currently connected to your Wi-Fi. A high number of simultaneously connected devices, for example other computers, mobile phones, tablets, etc., could hinder your internet speed. We recommend that you temporarily disable the internet access on those devices in order to improve your internet speed. Take into consideration that the internet speed highly depends on your internet data bundle plan. Check if there are any open applications which would require considerable internet connection resources. For example, applications used to download torrent files, Skype, streaming applications, etc. If the server connection check could not be completed because of insufficient internet speed, we recommend you power off and on your router device. By powering it off and then on again, you will restart the device. It is recommended to wait approximately 15 seconds before powering it on again. If you have a configured firewall, we recommend you temporarily turn it off because it could interfere with the connection to our servers. If a firewall is configured for your entire network, please contact our customer support team. If any issues continue to persist, please contact the customer support team.